is this is awkward, guys.
Well, gentlemen, it's gonna get ugly.
Not to the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
That got bad real quick.
Suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
The Three Amigos.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass. Enough already.
Very nice fight, guys.
Double underhook applied. Up and down. Glam slam. Free fall.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A nice deadlift move. Military press.
Holy moly.
Such incredible power on display.
Well scattered reversal there.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Flamed across the way.
Corey, what route should a competitor take?
Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here.
Looking to apply pressure.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
I get it, Rena.
Springboard misses Rena the target.
Rena, I get it. Hello? Rena, I get
it. Holding on for more. And a second. I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case? Headbutt, 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 headbutt.
Over and over.
So much
Hello?
Aggression.
Train
IG. Way up high.
Good to go, okay?
Top row.
Keep going. A check in the body.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough
is it in the day?
Well measured. She's fighting back.
Let's put a body away again.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
A check here.
Throw it up high. What in the world?
This may pay off big time, but could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy. Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Knew what was coming there. Inflicting pain at will.
Very nice fight, guys. Very nice. Please, guys, like and share this video.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Back
oh, my kick.
Ooh, bullseye.
Reversal. What a counter.
Good defense.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Crash landing face first.
This match may be nearing its limit.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Oh, that backfired.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Hello?
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, she had enough
of that.
I believe that is it.
Enough already.
Position to be in right now. Lands face first.
Very nice move.
Oh, a moonsault.
Uh-oh. It's good.
She's got an answer for that.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
Nice,
oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Saw that one coming. Bulldog's hooked and over. This isn't going to... Trying to escape desperately. Flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
Side suplex. Nice.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold. Just straining the body.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
What more?
I think they can do a lot more because they're out on the apron now, Byron. And I think they're about to destroy each other.
Pile driver off the apron.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Headbutt.
And this match is going to continue.
Uh-oh.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. Springboard! Oh, just completely off target there.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. From the apron. What?
Knee finds the out, and we're still seeing the fight left there.
And in the back of her mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Taking it outside the ring now.
You gotta be loopy after that.
Oh, man. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift.
Holy moly!
Slam! This is unreal strength. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Situation, and she fights her way out of it. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Ooh. Nasty right hand, and Zakari to the floor. And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Back into the ring. Oh, this is not going to be pretty. Or maybe it is. Wrecking ball, Hurricanrana.
Good grief.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And one more for good measure.
She is really
cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here. Wearing that area down here. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. Fighting desperately. Trying apart her opponent's grip and freeze herself.
How do you find your balance after that?
Very nice.
She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, my God.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
I'm going to share this video.
Back neckbreaker. My goodness, look at the torque.
And a rack drop.
That wasn't so bad. Will she take advantage? Gripping the jaw. My goodness. That's insulting. Boom, boom. Persistent barrage. Definitely going to be woozy after that.
Very nice. Deadlift military.
Flat out
mode.
Power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German. A weakening awbreaker.
Yeah.
This match ain't over yet.
Must be.
Big elbows right to the body. Oh, look at this. I love it. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. And somehow, somewhere, she breaks the cap. Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Oh,
look at the mounted thrashing all over the place. Oh, rapid fire.
Oh, afterburn combo.
What in the world?
Very nice, man.
What's happening here?
Deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Please, guys, like him.
Another!
Punishing.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Up across the shoulders. Incredible torque on the spine. Just like an accordion.
The W is well in hand. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Six.
Why is she still boasting around? Seven. She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Eight.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
She did it. There's the last woman standing.
Congratulations to her.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
A big win and a big match.
These superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well past the limit, I'd say.